Welcome to the first ever SAFTA's Actors Roundtable. Of course, it's brought to you by Make Cafe. And you know, with Make Cafe, it's all smiles, all joy, all fabulosity. And we're discussing everything industry related about actors and actresses. Of course, my panel consists of Talita Nduma, Warren Masemula, Joanne Reynick.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. Hand over one. Then, Palance.
The balance.
Palance, I got caught. I stay real. All right. So let me start with you, Warren. You have been nominated not for one, not for two.
Come on now.
But three in an acting role. How does that boost your ego?
Because of the work that goes into putting on a production, it really feels good to be acknowledged by a nomination way before the win.
So last year you were nominated and you won for the same category.
Yes.
Take us through that moment.
First of all, from hearing about the nomination, I convinced myself it's absolutely no way it's yours.
Yeah.
Because I'm nominated against legends, women that I copy.
And how are you feeling about this year?
I'm convinced that I'm not going to get it because I'm nominated against legends. It's the honor of the nomination.
Yeah, but you know what? It means you are amazing because it's the company you keep. Oh. That says a lot about the person that you are. Palance, congratulations again for nomination. I mean, this is not your first, and I don't believe it's your last. I mean, you really keep going. Yeah, pezul. So with you being nominated several times, does it still hold the same weight and the same feeling?
It's always different, but it's very important. And when you get that feeling, it's always good, you know? And it's a reassurance to yourself, really, that, okay, sure, I'm growing.
A question to all of you. Is this a good time or a bad time to be an actor in South Africa?
I think it's always a good time to come into acting. It's a passion-driven industry, so don't come for any other reason but that.
I think acting is really good, but it's a bit of a bad time because of streaming. We don't have such structures in the South African entertainment industry yet.
Tell me about your experience.
We are in an era of change where the medium is changing. So long format is becoming a thing of the past as well. But now we're in an era right now where things are very quick and there's so much access, right? So to keep on and to keep in touch with everything that's going on is difficult.
I agree with Palance we're on the cusp of a different age. We always adapt as any industry to, yes, but it's always very scary to be on the cusp of that, having had a taste of before and not really knowing what is next.
Mm-hmm.
The 13th annual SAFTAs, proudly sponsored by Mac Cafe.